Alright, he's probably gonna go around the boat. This could take a while right here. Probably gonna need a gaffer. Nothing you can do on a shark that big.
Yeah. Brook versus shark, take three. I'm with Brian. We may need a bigger boat.
Yeah, that's there. They can fit a lot from that to the dock with him. We ain't got much more time anyway.
Awesome.
I just put sunscreen on my hand.
Oh my goodness, how you gonna hold on?
That's a steel leader out there. Just let him drag around.
Nothing you can do, honey. Just take him. Just let him run.
Just keep that tip up.
I just reeled all at him.
Fuller. All right, we might have to chase this one, guys.
All right, cool.
Hey, well, let's
go. You want to get that anchor from the front?
Yes, sir.
Let's chase it.
Way to go, Brooke. Now we all got to move.
Dad, you just coach her. I'm going to follow the fish, okay? And you crank it, we go to the fish, okay? Do not let a bow out of that rod. Whatever you do, do not give the fish any slack. As we go to it, you crank.
Reel, reel, reel.
Get a pretty good view over here.
Yeah, I can see her.
This might take a while, guys.
Is this gonna cost extra if we go over our time?
Yeah.
Is that muscles, Brooke? I'm here too.
What are we gonna do with this shark?
Well, let's worry about that in a minute.
If we just
got
release,
ways to go.
If we gotta release him, I'm
just a bunch of mine, dude.
Oh, that was a fish that wasn't there.
I thought that was a bird.
Save gas.